Uterine cancer, also known as endometrial cancer, is the most common cancer of the female reproductive system. It affects thousands of women worldwide every year, and understanding this disease is essential for early detection, effective treatment, and improved outcomes. The uterus is a hollow, muscular organ in the pelvis where a baby grows during pregnancy. Uterine cancer begins when cells in the uterus start to grow uncontrollably, forming a mass known as a tumor. Most uterine cancers start in the endometrium, the inner lining of the uterus, and are referred to as endometrial cancer. There are two main types: type 1, which is more common and less aggressive, and type 2, which is rarer but grows and spreads more quickly. There are several factors that can increase the risk of developing uterine cancer. Age is one of the most significant. Most cases occur in women over 50, particularly after menopause. Obesity is another major risk factor because excess body fat increases estrogen levels, which can stimulate the growth of the endometrial lining. Women who have never been pregnant, who started menstruating early, or who went through menopause late are exposed to estrogen for longer periods and are at higher risk. Other risk factors include diabetes, a family history of uterine, ovarian, or colorectal cancer, and genetic conditions such as Lynch syndrome. Taking estrogen-only hormone therapy, having polycystic ovarian syndrome, or using certain medications like tamoxifen for breast cancer can also increase risk. Recognizing the symptoms of uterine cancer is crucial. The most common and earliest symptom is abnormal vaginal bleeding. This includes bleeding between periods, heavy or prolonged periods, or any bleeding after menopause. Postmenopausal bleeding is especially important to report to a healthcare provider, as it is the most significant warning sign. Other symptoms can include unusual vaginal discharge that may be watery, bloody, or have a strong odor, pelvic pain or pressure, pain during urination, pain during sex, unexplained weight loss, fatigue, and a feeling of fullness in the lower abdomen may also occur. However, many of these symptoms can be caused by other, less serious conditions, so proper medical evaluation is essential. If uterine cancer is suspected, a doctor will usually begin with a pelvic exam to check for abnormalities. The next step is often an endometrial biopsy, where a small tissue sample is taken from the lining of the uterus and examined under a microscope for cancer cells. A transvaginal ultrasound could help measure the thickness of the endometrial lining. And if needed, a procedure called dilation and curettage may be performed to obtain a larger tissue sample. Once a diagnosis is made, further tests such as CT scans, MRI scans, chest x-rays, or blood tests are used to determine the stage of the cancer, how far it has spread. Staging is essential because it guides treatment decisions and helps predict outcomes. Treatment for uterine cancer depends on the type and stage of the disease, as well as the patient's age, overall health, and personal preferences. Surgery is the most common treatment and is often the first step. A hysterectomy, which is the removal of the uterus and cervix, is the standard procedure. In many cases, the fallopian tubes and ovaries are also removed to prevent the spread of cancer. For early stage cancers that have not spread beyond the uterus, surgery alone may be enough. However, if the cancer is more advanced or has a high risk of spreading, additional treatments may be needed. Radiation therapy uses high-energy beams to destroy cancer cells and may be given externally or internally with radioactive implants. Chemotherapy involves medications that kill cancer cells throughout the body and is often used for advanced or recurrent cancers. Hormone therapy can block hormones that fuel certain types of uterine cancer, and targeted therapy drugs are designed to attack specific features of cancer cells. Immunotherapy, which helps the immune system fight cancer, is also showing promise for some advanced cases. Uterine cancer is a serious disease, but with awareness, early detection, and appropriate treatment, many women go on to live healthy lives. Understanding the risk factors, recognizing the symptoms, and seeking timely medical care can make a significant difference in outcomes. For more information, speak with your healthcare provider and stay informed about your reproductive health. Subscribe to the channel, leave a comment, and hit like. This channel is all about health, medicine, and the human body. This is educational content only. If you experience any symptoms or concerns, please consult a doctor immediately.